even more disturbing, I would say, these two-year-olds. Two-year-olds getting hold of their mother's guns and accidentally shooting and killing their mothers. Two-year-olds accidentally killing their mothers. Implying, of course, that there's two-year-olds out there that are killing their mothers on purpose. You know, I love my mother. Now. But when I was two, bitch pissed me off. I'm not saying I would have shot my mother. What I'm saying is if I had access to a loaded gun, things might have gone differently. Where are the cookies? No, I think it's time for your nap. Say hello to my little friend. And that's what my voice sounded like when I was two.